Well, breaking news, firefighters are battling massive flames at a house in Canal Winchester. A fire started in an attached garage at a home on Ohio Canal Court and then quickly spread to the house. Crews are now taking a defensive approach, trying to get those flames under control. It's a second alarm fire. A family of four lives there. They were able to get out safely. Firefighters tell us that one family member suffered some minor burns and is being treated at the scene.